The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World's Heavyweight Championship!
They are ready for a fight! Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
Introducing the challenger from the Bronx, New York, weighing in at 271 pounds, Aaron Sparks. And his opponent from the Bronx, New York, weighing in at 260 pounds, he is the world's heavyweight champion, the Punisher, Ace Bishop.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Wheelbarrow in the backbreaker.
Oh, step by Benzieri.
Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Just producing an onslaught.
Oh my Lord, the challenger eating up some damage.
Dodges. Punch lands.
Oh. My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Here's a pin for the title. The champ just beats the three count.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. And to an elbow drop.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
No!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring. Interceptor!
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
And now gets tossed into the ring. And they just got back in.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and down with a choke slam.
They've been pushing each other for weeks now, and I can't believe it's reached this point.
Yeah, Cole, when a feud gets this intense, it's hard to come back from it. This is something they'll carry for years.
Oh, what a throw.
Oh, this could be something.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
But champions need to finish the job.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
You can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things. Turning the tables there.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Jumping complete shot.
Interceptor.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Wow! For the championship! Did he fight it off?
Really had less than a second to stay alive there. Goes in the arm. Wow! Side suplex.
Experienced oblivion. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's just on the wrong side of
into the It's cinched in deep. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely...
Cole Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. There's no way they're going to be able to power them up here. Yeah, they are. Sutherland driver.
The title might change hands.
There's two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think. Soaring. The champ looking out of sorts.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Inflicting pain at
will.
And he's just become merciless here.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack. Goodness.
Here is your winner, and new World's Heavyweight Champion, Aaron Sparks.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, representing the generation from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 180 pounds, the rock star, Ricky.
The pressure is on.
This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 173 pounds, Ken O.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
Here we go.
Good night. What a stunner.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Ronnie Majorana, beautiful.
Landing on top of the skull.
What do they have planned here?
What's it gonna be, fellas?
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Face first, here it comes.
Bulldog.
Able to avoid there. That's gonna hurt.
Uh-oh, who's gonna enter next?
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
He's getting a little battered now.
He must have had that scouted.
Oof, kick finds it.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He takes control.
Boom.
Oh, what a counter. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
We're about to get another one.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match.
It is every superstar for themselves. The stakes could not be higher, so don't expect any lasting alliances. And don't hesitate to throw someone over the top rope.
He appreciates them.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Oh my God!
Face first, here it comes.
Hold on! Oh, knee. But did you guys just see the distance traveled on that toss?
And a basement drop kick. This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Looking for a suplex here. Into a cutter. Nicely done.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before. Pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out and does it.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
And that was a force on that move. And that definitely made some impact. This. Snapmare. A chop. Oh, what a
Uh-oh, I'm out!
Russian leg sweep.
Times two.
There he goes, right into the corner.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
For a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. Lower back.
For cover.
The end of days.
DDT.
Oh, knee smash in the face.
Guys, it's almost time to
beautiful takedown into the Achilles line. I'm going to tap out here. Big man. You're still going to throw a little time out with the rumble. Here you go.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out. It does it.
He avoids the damage.
This is gonna hurt.
Look out!
There we go. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Oh, nice. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
SOS!
Looking for the Hurricane Rana.
Incredible display of power. This crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Get ready!
Eats a punch to the face. Strong kick.
My goodness. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Flying forearm smash.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Big. Placed in the corner. A possible elimination in progress. Looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Nice go behind. Up across the shoulders. Crashing down.
Good idea, but we're about to see here. Holstein up and down with Piper's pit.
And listen to this price. It's deafening in here, my friend. Knees meet face.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Letting his opponent know he can take
a unbelievable athleticism. Shoulders into the glory bomb.
see at this point in the match.
Pump handle applied. What's coming next?
That's the driver.
Got it hooked
to the end zone.
Playmaker. Very measured elbow drop.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Expected that one.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
And Compass has been eliminated.
Set up for the sweep.
Nicely done.
From here.
Split blade!
Oh, Bear Bear kind of stops.
What a slap to him.
Oh! He's one step ahead there.
He's able to sidestep there.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Yes.
Looking for a suplex. This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
The end is looming now.
This is a very dangerous situation.
Man. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out. Placed in the corner now.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Vicious right for him. Well scattered reversal there. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
From behind, hooks the leg. Explosive belly to back.
He gets sent down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Setting up an elimination here.
It's the cutter.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Something to prove here, Byron.
Slam!
control. Down low with the drop kick.
Chancery. He's struggling a bit here. Honestly, I'm getting point.
Final six.
Now this could be the end here. Snapping the neck. Down he goes.
First player in the league. JG.
Tossed into the corner. In the palm of his hand, and he knows it. German suplex. Oh, here we go. This is just establishing dominance. Oh, you have to stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Looks like an elimination is underway.
I'm trying to eliminate.
Oh, man.
Claymore. What's this?
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Number two.
Saw it coming and got out of there. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Oh, my God, a clothesline! And he's still able to be the aggressor there.
He has made it a mission to take his opposition to the deep waters.
Still trying to eliminate DG. It's gone.
And we have a competition has been eliminated.
Down to the final three.
Look at this superhuman power. Man, what a power bomb. And again, he gets caught by the opposition.
Yeah, he's being tested deep into this match.
Down in a set, Spinebuster.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Sequence of reversals there.
Ooh. Counter, and now there's an opening.
Hoist it up.
Here we go. DDT.
And in the late goings, he is still able to distribute an attack.
He is definitely feeling it right now.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. What impact. Gets him with the counter. Oh, I had that well scouted. Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty. This is just brutal. What they're setting up for here.
Oh, into an AA. And he takes on a further beating there.
Yeah, he is falling into trouble here.
Oh.
We could have an elimination here.
Okay. Still have been
eliminated. And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Reversal! What a counter!
Ooh, that hurt.
Here is your winner, the X Factor, Nate Barnett Jr.
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.
So, I get tough. So, this match. A couple of title matches left. Got the women's Royal Rumble. The new 10th XW champion. Nate Barnett won the Royal Rumble. Now we got this match. That's next.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the International Pro Wrestling Intercontinental Championship.
How about you inbox me and
this is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
A lot of pressure on this superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
This is an AI book show. I think I won my show last today. Done Thursday. I have a show Thursday. Welcome to champion, the IPW Intercontinental Champion.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Player on the street. They don't work like that.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 173 pounds, Ken O.
Hey, you'll probably be on the show today. I know.
And his opponent from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 230 pounds. He is the International Pro Wrestling Intercontinental Champion, Kareem Rose.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title. This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to
great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
This octopus stretch is locked in tight, and they are just constricted.
I have no idea. Oh, what a reversal.
So second mini championship matches.
Wow.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Salida del Sol. Looking for the victory. Two.
Emphatic kick out from the champion.
How? How?
Thrown back in under the ropes.
That's a Dershowitz show. There's no more shows until next week.
Arm ringer applied. Down for a European arm breaker.
That's tomorrow's show.
Inflicting pain at will.
This will be uploaded to YouTube in time today.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
I thought this superstar was down and out.
Got his comeback.
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out.
Boom. Head of steam. Turning this match completely around.
For the win to retain the championship. Kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
There's
some power behind that punch. Gets cracked by the overhand. Wicked clothesline.
He's channeling the crowd.
Oh my gosh!
Grabbing the by the neck.
He's going for it all. Oh, look out.
Whoa, look out.
Bruce ball.
Collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
This is
backbreaker. Oh, a lethal combination there. Now that
is why they're the champ.
And he retains the belt.
Here is your winner, and still International Pro Wrestling Intercontinental Champion, Kareem Rose.
He really wanted this one bad. Yeah, what a major win for him here. This match is why his name is mentioned when Super...
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Action United States Championship!
NWRDS World Heavyweight Champion Aki God. Yeah, from Stamford, Connecticut.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
He has poured blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Extreme. And his opponent from Nigeria, weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the Action United States Champion, Daryl.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, the knees caught him. Could be a turning point.
Oh, my Lord! Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, double knee face breaker. Oh. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Off the barricade.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? DDT!
Spiked him. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you covered for the championship?
No, the champ holds on.
That is just pure instinct at this point. Uh-oh. Targets the gut to end the offense.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
He continues to press forward.
He is getting fired up here.
Picking up speed, building momentum.
Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Oh, I saw it coming.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command? Really just laying it in. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's got him scouted.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Lighten up the chest, and now
straight to the knee. The superstar is digging down deep. This superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
This is going to get ugly.
Airhole crash neckbreaker.
Headed up, he's thinking back.
On the top.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Hey.
Uh-oh. Check out. Oh, straight to the floor.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Attempt for the championship.
One, two, three,
four. And that's it. The champion is defeated.
Here is your winner and new Action United States Champion, Extreme.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Undisputed, the Universal World Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 219 pounds, the King, Don King! And his opponent from Jackson, Mississippi, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Undisputed, the Universal World Champion, the Goliath, Jordan Bradley.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
A rope step to make a Hilo!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
DDT plants them.
All measured up. Go from behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
Toss back into the ring.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
And shoulders are down.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Over the top rope.
Hilarious.
Ciampa looking to end this.
Is it enough to put him away? No, somehow kicked out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
He turns it around.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT. Oh, man.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Slipped out of the way.
There was some power behind that punch.
Right to the leg.
Kick!
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Somersault on Prettier. Looks like the champ is going to retain. Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner. And still undisputed, the Universal World Champion, the Goliath, Jordan Bradley.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Action Championship!
And here he comes!
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
Yeah. And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever. This guy is ready for a fight.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Come on, let's go!
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Introducing the challenger from deep in the jungle, weighing in at 245 pounds. The Deranged Demon! And his opponent, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 243 pounds, he is the Action Champion, Prince Slater!
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
T-bone into a power slam. Impressive.
Oh!
Measuring.
Oof.
Face stop.
Bam.
And down with the suplex.
German suplex.
The champ getting put to the test here. Suplex.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Attacking the knee. Oh, costly error there. Counters.
Firm control.
Foot meet face. Taking this to the floor. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, a forearm smack. Oh, right in there.
He takes hold. Oh, the face has been planted.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And now thrown back into the ring.
What are we gonna see here?
Face buster.
Oh, kick right in the face.
Resolved.
You never see that. To retain the title. Kick out before the count.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Vicious right forearm. Able to interrupt the attack.
And another counter. Oof! Getting cooked out by surprise.
Oh, man. Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Wicked driver.
Saying to their opponent, you are not worthy of my title or my move. And you got to wonder, would their own move have finished the champ off just then?
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
See that?
Sharp knee.
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop.
The challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
What are they doing here? That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Here it comes, Michael.
Is the attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Crucifix head scissors.
Re-entering the ring now.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Big boot.
The champion into the cover. This is going to come down to who wants it more.
And now this is the right move. Get out of Dodge and collect yourself. He's heading back to the ring.
Oh.
won't beat him. I'm not. To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Classic Tri-State Intercontinental Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 260 pounds, Ace. And his opponent from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing in at 229 pounds. He is the Classic Tri-State Intercontinental Champion, the Super Athlete,
time this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. Here we go, with the title on the line, the stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion.
Not even a near fall there.
Samoan drop. Devastating kick.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Stomping. Ouch.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Had that one scouted. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Compromised position here. Lands face first. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
What a punch.
Sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. He's turning the tables.
Right to the leg.
Colliding with the barricade. Punch him in the chest.
Destruction on
Nagi. Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
German suplexes.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Spiked with a uranagi. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Launcher.
Impressive.
Cover. Two count. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
What a match.
He wants even more out of.
Oh, no. KO.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Vaulting plunger. Incredible.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
That's disrespectful.
Delivered into the barricade.
Dictating the pace.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, my God. What a kick.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Great strength being shown here. Driven down first place. The champ not looking great right now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
A second. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Boom, turn the lights out with a kick.
Position right where they want him. From the first rope. And now the middle rope, a moonsault.
I say we take a top shelf, gentlemen.
That's gotta be it. Two.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late.
Inverted atomic drop. And an up kick to the face.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
There it is. The champ has fallen.
Here is your winner and new Classic Tri-State Intercontinental Champion, Ace.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the Non-Stop Global Women's Universal Championship.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure. This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Alexi Adams. And her opponent from the pits of hell, she is the non-stop global women's universal champion, Demon Derek Shaw.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Look at the angle. It's nasty.
You can just tell. They want to break their opponent down.
Go behind.
And a German suplex.
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
Got the leg and jumps the elbow.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Measured elbow drop driven down.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
Black Widow.
In tight. Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to...
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Face first. Now stand up. And the Koji clutch locked in. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to take...
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, elbow does the job. Oh, man.
Can she do it here?
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Back breaker.
What a lethal combination there.
Oof. Ooh, right to the leg.
Reverse pain for that mistake. Oh, look at this. Hair pull, that slam.
Face first. Oh, set up. The Koji clutches it. You can see the agony on her face. This is pain.
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, elbow does the job.
The challenger is not in a great place.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Boom!
Will it be?
Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment.
but they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
A force to be reckoned with in the women's division.
Introducing the participants. First, from Ayrshire, Scotland, Doudrop!
Well, lately, Doudrop has developed a serious edge to her.
You're right, Byron, and I like it. Doudrop is doing what she has to do to stop the competition.
Tell you, there are some times when Doudrop seems unstoppable inside that ring.
Plenty of power in her game.
Here she comes.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from New York, Jade Ace.
Gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple...
What's coming next?
Oh! A driver. Things taking a turn for her now.
Uh-oh. We're about to find out who enters next.
Great counter.
There's one.
Doing here.
seems eager to get into the action.
Has been eliminated.
Big right hand.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Yes.
Right, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end. Who's it going to be?
Here it comes. Oh, look who we have here. Things are really heating up now.
There are so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania.
Listen to this crowd, count the next one in.
Right to the kidneys, front.
Nicely done.
Big knee to the midsection.
We're about to get it.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Wrist clutch suplex.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Setting up an elimination here.
Shoulder tackle.
She's enduring some damage.
This very well could lead to an elimination.
She knows she's the best. She's just telling everyone else.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Setting it up.
What a time to spot this, doesn't it?
Right to the back of the neck. Smith headbutt.
Charlotte is ready to go.
You think the crew is focused? Let's turn that around.
Stupid that one.
and she had Charlotte's number there.
Well measured. Absolutely incredible. Looks like perhaps a butterfly suplex.
Showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
A competitor has been
eliminated. He catches Katana with a counter, and that was a first-hand example of a dirty attack. Reversal from Katana.
Eat defeat. Avoids the kick.
Go!
Windbreaker.
Not yet. Yes, I'd say.
Counting it down. Who's it going to be? She's totally unprotected. Just screwed in the face on the canvas. And look who's coming now, guys. She's got a run on her here. Nice running crossbody. DDT. She's taking a beating here. Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Send one over.
And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Went into the corner now. Oh, quite an effective counter.
We're about to get another one.
Waist lock. No, no.
My goodness.
She's walking with a purpose. Yeah, told us she wants to win this rumble.
Steady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Knee straight to the gut, stays on the attack.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Snap suplex. Belair.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
Concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
What's it going to be, fellas?
The Oscar can do this.
Oh, man, here she comes.
Look at the determination on her face.
strikes. One after the other.
control. Big boot.
She was adding insult to injury, and I love it.
Ooh, just flowing through the air.
Once again, facing her competition's wrath.
Yeah, Becky is getting dragged into some deep waters.
Shifts that to her favor.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull back slam. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Stomping away.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Punishing stretch.
Clawing at the opponent's face.
Oh, look at this claw on the face.
Lynch is losing command in this one.
And I don't think anything can stop Fire now.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Oh, grating across the face.
What a counter.
Lynch reversing the momentum on her.
It's time for Becky to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Suplex.
Launched.
Be the game at the end.
Manhandle slam.
Setting up an elimination here. Added damage.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
Up across the shoulders. Down in a sit-out spine buster.
Ooh, vicious headbutt. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Fire is really gaining the momentum now.
From the top.
And the Fire with a small turn. Made her pay for her mistake.
And that could be a first step towards Becky gaining control.
Time. Elimination! It's over!
What an achievement! Congratulations!
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed non-stop wrestling world universal championship.
It's main event time here. Last match. Main event. Last month, Battle Royale. Get the opportunity today.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
Tuning in, hanging out with me on this Wednesday morning, afternoon, or night, or wherever you are, watching this.
Here he comes.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Is your MLW undisputed?
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Beautiful belt right there.
Introducing the challenger from Paris, France, weighing in at 475 pounds, Wunderkid Alexander.
Okay, Wunderkid win the championship, the main championship.
And his opponent from Jackson, Mississippi, weighing in at 228 pounds. He is the undisputed non-stop wrestling world universal champion, the hardcore icon, Darryl Blackwell.
So he retains and going to New Year as champion.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
That's beautiful, baby.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it. Absolutely.
We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
The challenger's looking shaken. And that one around. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Arm trapped. Burying knees into the body.
Attack.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Knee driven right through the face and again.
Still not
and
done.
Again. Yikes.
Our next pay-per-view is New Year's Revolution, January 13, 2024, from London, England.
First, the challenger is not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Lift off, diving forearm smash. With a championship on the line. Stopping the ref's count at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away? No way.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Is it
brief sign of adrenaline there for him?
Oh, God.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, right to the throat. Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Down with force. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, oh my gosh, what impact!
Taking out the knee.
And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
The champ's shoulders are down.
Strong
kick out at two from the champion.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
And here we go. Oh, shoulders down. Championship on the line. Cover.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner. Non-stop wrestling world universal champion, Wonder Kid Alexander.
A night
Wonder Kid
and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Safe to say things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.
Thank you for watching. Like, share, comment, subscribe, follow. This will be uploaded to YouTube sometime today. So we have a new Undisputed Champion. I think Becky Lynch won the Royal Rumble. She retained her title. We have a new Intercontinental Champion. So D50 can retain. We have a new United States champion, Augie God. Playing roles retain his title. I won the Royal Rumble. Aaron Sparks is the new World Heavyweight Champion. 10XW World Heavyweight Champion. The match card. And I catch you later. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Hanukkah, all the good